wanted to make a special shout out in this race to Nick Morris, my goat.
Alex, you got me?
Hey buddy, how are ya?
You know me. Ran about 50 laps and we're gonna walk away here with a W. That's right.
I can tell. Good job, man. Well, good luck.
Realistically, we'll be happy with a top 10. Yes, sir.
Realistically, it's important to just be happy.
Even if I fold through all of the outside wall and blow my engine?
Still can be happy about it.
Just be happy no matter what.
Okay, I'm gonna tape a smile to my face before I get wrecked.
There we go.
know if you knew, but we were three the whole time. I thought you'd have, you know, big enough a brain to read that.
You gotta be serious, man.
I don't get it. I really don't.
Trying to check up there. Really. I ran into the backup.
Also, whoever the 19 is, that was the worst move I've ever seen in my life.
JT, sorry for the chopping the one. I checked my mirror, it just didn't look like you were going, it was super late.
I was actually just PMing you. Yeah, it was probably a little early for that, but I was peeking, so I thought you would have seen me. I was probably just in a weird spot in your mirror.
Yeah, I saw you peek, but I thought you were just looking in front of me, because it was like, by the time you peeked, it was late enough that I just kind of admitted, so. I looked up when you made the move, so, my bad.
Yeah, you're all good. Did you not get a black flag, Scott?
Nope. And it wouldn't have been close if you didn't slow down before we took the green.
I was at 49 the entire time.
Well, there's no ruling in road to pro to see open. So it's based off the line.
You still can't be ahead though. You can't fire before leader.
It's not in effect in road to pro. You beat me to the line, that's all that matters.
You definitely beat me to the line because when we came back around, it said new leader for me.
No, I thought you got me, but apparently it was close enough to where it wasn't an issue. I don't know. I didn't think I did anything wrong.
check up that early. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
little more room.
I'm sorry, Jared. I am sure we'll do it. Feels it even.
An aggressive move for 47th.
Talking to me?
Him cutting you off, yeah. We're all the way back here.
I don't know what he's doing.
you're good.
Hey, current traffic, could you announce from the city, please? Thank you.
I'm hitting as well, hitting as well.
Thank you.
There's no way that that was the caution.
Why? Like, as soon as I pissed.
Because some people don't know how to drive and just run me over.
Yeah, I'm sorry for earlier, Jonathan. Thank you, Brandon. I was just breaking deeper in this on me.
Oh, of course, now y'all have to... Oh, my God.
You're good. My tires are great. I'm just sad that we didn't figure it to the end so I could make it.
Yeah, I was good to the end as well. Yeah, but sorry, Tim, for almost wrecking you.
Awesome. Instead of P5, I'm P30. Awesome. What's that, the third time we've wrecked through cycles this year already?
Yep, two races in a row, I get screwed.
You got no damage code, I was looking at my fuel box, my fault.
Yeah, JT, you're good. There was just the lapper on the outside that I was going to get a penalty, I think.
And now we're going to crash like 80 times now.
I don't understand why I'm going to tell into the lap down cars when I came out in front of everyone.
Yeah, it didn't make much sense.
Like, I came out pretty much as the first car that should be on the lucky set, or in lucky dog spot now, but I'm like in the back.
So, what was the reason for that caution?
Truck got loose coming out of the corner. The other truck hit him. If somebody just wanted to go through.
And now we're about to pile them up a couple times.
Well, I guess that's what I get though for short pitting. I should have known.
I wasn't going to, but then I was like, you know what? I don't want to get screwed on strategy again. I guess I should pit like everyone else is. And it came out right as I was taking tires.
I was pretty much done as soon as the caution came out. I was close to being off pit road.
Happened last year, it happened this year, it's gonna happen next year.
Yeah, but Atlanta was the worst.
I had a great time in Atlanta.
24 of us got trapped to lap down.
I did too until I got hooked in the tri-oval.
Well, I had fun with you guys. That was fun. And that big pack that we were in, that's been racing by everyone. Drew, John, Dean, everyone. That was awesome. That was good stuff.
Alright, get ready to go. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, it was definitely fun. A little bit of hurry.
Alright, catching the pace right here, guys. Check up middle of one.
And this is how it's gonna end.
All right, guys. Two spots. Let's get a 25 of you more.
I'm gonna assume there's no restart box, right, Colin? restart zone, whatever.
Ethan, thanks for not killing me.
Yeah?
No, there's not. I saw you run and I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna go high, and then the wreck happened.
On a car, are
I wasn't ignoring you earlier. I didn't even have my button pushed, so when you said I'm sorry, it's all fine. It's all dandy.
Who's the sorry?
Hey, Dean.
Brakes are cool. I mean, the whole track was blocked.
The 29, you know you get the brake for the wreck, right? You know that? I don't know if you knew that.
Yeah, Daniel, unfortunately, there's other cars behind me. I don't know what else to do.
Huh?
Oh, 29 just slammed in the back of me, and I just went for the ride, so if I hit into you, I'm sorry. And then people who do that just go up there and scave and get all their spots and stay up there in the top 10.
Hell yeah. Fuck it, let's do it like Coke did on Tuesday. Let's make it a 70 lap sprint. And then we'll go on social media and I'll say it was a great race.
The fact that they're a top series and they're doing 70 laps around a, you know, mile short track or whatever it is.
It was comical.
They should at least be doing at least half or more of every single race. Like, I don't really get it.